think I got this. Sweet arm cannon. I got one too.
Quit playing, kid. You even know how to use that?
Tips? Let me know.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Stay away from him!
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
Kryptonite! You're just as bad as Wonder Woman and Black Cat said!
Surrender, and this stops.
Kryptonians, don't surrender!
We're freeing Kal-El. Like it or not.
Let's switch partners.
We need Cal's help, kid. You have no idea what Brainiac can do.
No, but I know what Superman can do.
Your butt.
What did I tell you? We got game. Professor and I trapped Wonder Woman under 10 feet of steel.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what?
Professor, that's crazy.
Maybe we can control it, but...
You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime!
Jesucristo, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down!
Who are you?
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
Been surprising developments. Kal-El is free, but more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians?
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent. Betas are being offered.
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison, we...
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission. Discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet. But we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not Bat-Tech support.
That's not the issue, Victor.
Thank you.
just saw firsthand how Brainiac destroyed Krypton. She says we have less than 48 hours before he does the same to Earth.
Without tight coordination, we'll lose valuable time.
And that means we fix Brother Eye.
Catwoman and Harley will join you. You'll need their help getting into the Batcave.
Just give me the coordinates. I'll open a portal and boom tube in.
You can't. I reverse engineered your armor's mother box technology.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, it'll go splat.
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. There's a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
Promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the Solarium at the Fortress of Solitude. Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, you're with me.
And the rest of us? We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eye's online, we mobilize. Remember, out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
You're with me.
Why'd you keep it?
Keep what? Forgot that was there.
This way.
Pheromones.
Harley, you okay?
Sweet, sweet Harley. This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Meanie, miney.